Hello children, good morning. How are you all? Welcome to class 2. Today I am going to learn about chapter 9, lecture 2. The topic is festival time. In this lesson, we are going to learn about religious festival and harvest festival. In previous lecture, we learned about importance of national festival, which are national festival. But in lecture 2, we are going to learn about religious festival and harvest festival. First is religious festival. Festival is a special day which people are happy and they celebrate it. India is known as the land of festival. In India, we celebrate many festivals like Holi, Diwali, Eid, Pongal, Onam, etc. Different festivals are celebrated in different ways. We celebrated festival with our friends and families. We have great fun during these festivals. We get gifts and good things to eat in this festival. So now let us discuss about one by one. First is religious festival. During this festival, during some festivals, we go to temple, mosque, church and gurdwara to pray. These festivals are connected to religious. So they are known as religious festival. For example, Holi, Diwali, Eid ul-Fitr, Christmas, Dashara, etc. First is Holi. We all know that Holi is the festival of colors. In this festival, we throw colors and gulal to each other. On Diwali, Diwali is known as the festival of light. We celebrate in Diwali, we decorate our house with diyas and candles. We make delicious food in our house like sweets and other delicious food. Eid ul-Fitr. In this festival, we meet to each other and say Eid Mubarak. In this festival, we make sevai. And Christmas Day. Christmas Day is celebrated on 25th of December in every year. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. The next is Dashara. Dasara is also known as Ram Lila. The next is Harvest Festival. What is a Harvest Festival? Harvest Festival is the time for cutting and gathering of the crops grown by farmers in their fields. Farmers work hard throughout the year to grow crops. These festivals celebrate a good crop grown by farmers. For example, Pongal. Pongal is a harvest festival of South India. Pongal is the harvest festival of South India. Pongal is a Tamil word which means boiling water, boiling over. The festival is named after a sweet rice dish called Pongal. The next is Onam. Onam is the harvest festival of Kerala. In this festival, we make rangoli and or beautiful design made of flowers on the floor, make different type of dishes, sweets. The next is Lohri. Lohri is the harvest festival of Punjab. In Lohri, people take peanuts, rabri, flour and various food items to place of worship to thank God for good harvest. Then last is Bihu. Bihu is the harvest festival of Assam. People celebrate with family and friends. They enjoy the folk dance Bihu and eat tasty meals. So these are the religious festival and these are the harvest festival. Both festival we celebrated in our country. The next is last point is points to remember. Point number one, we celebrate many religious festivals. Point number two, we pray and have fun in the festival. Point number three, we should celebrate all the festival with unity. And last point is point number four, we should respect all the religions. Okay, so hope all of you understand the importance of festival. If you have any problem in this chapter, please contact me in my WhatsApp number and also call me. Okay, thank you.